दिस इज ए फीमेल पेशेंट विद 6 वीक्स gestational age. TVS scan is done as no gestation sac seen in abdominal scan. If no gestation sac is seen in early pregnancy, the diagnosis and mode of choice is TVS scan. Now uterus is visualized. This is empty. No sac seen in it. Right ovary is normal. No mass, no cyst seen. There is no cul-de-sac fluid or no fluid in pelvis. Left ovary is normal. No free fluid seen. Now as we move in the left adnexa, there is a small echogenic nodule in left adnexa, movable and separate from ovary and uterus. And there is a peripheral and increased vascularity. This is a case of early ectopic pregnancy, 5 to 6 weeks gestational age. Diagnosis in this early stage is very useful because it will prevent patient from later on serious condition. As the ectopic pregnancy grows, it will rupture, it will bleed. And this is a very serious condition of patient and requires emergency surgery. Now in this early ectopic diagnosis, this can be resolved and treatable with medicine, as this will not only save patient's life but also can save patient tube. But how to diagnose? This is a difficult diagnosis, and sometimes this becomes a nightmare for ultrasonologist, as this diagnosis is only made from TVS. Now in this case, the nodule is in the periphery of the adnexa. So sometimes in a patient there are many limitations. Sometimes this is away from the field of the TVS. This is small, 15 millimeter. Sometimes there are bowel gases that is obscuring it. So there are many limitations, and even a senior radiologist cannot always visualize it. So in this case, if it is not visualized, wait, repeat and follow up to visualize and diagnose.